Be careful.
She'll get me back. Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager is here with a warning about puppy scams that have a growing number of victims. Good morning, Linda.
Good morning, and thank you so much.
You're welcome.
For the time I've spent here already. But this scam does it. It has some of the classic warning signs, but still people are falling victim to it.
And they called it puppy love.
This golden retriever pup is named Jennifer, and here's another one of Jennifer and her sis. All they need is a good home.
The allure of the cute puppies was amazing.
Amy Barnes learned about the puppies online when she was searching for golden retriever puppies for sale. The seller said she had to get rid of at least one of the puppies right away.
Her daughter had bought it and she couldn't have it where she lived. She was going to be evicted. It was a very sad story.
The owner told Amy she could have the puppy for $150, which would be the cost of air freighting it from its home in Mississippi to Kansas City.
However, when I got an email from the transport company, it didn't look right.
Plus, the transport company only wanted the money sent Western Union, which is like handing over cash. When Amy Googled the name of the pet transport company, multiple sites popped up warning her of a scam.
Now, this scam supposedly operates not out of Mississippi, but out of, drumroll, Cameroon. Mm. Okay. Amy tells us that several warnings she saw online were posted by victims who fell for this scam, which is why she told us about it. It's because she wanted to warn other people, and we're glad she did.
Yeah.
So what are the warning signs here?
Well, you know, one of the warning signs is you have to go through Western Union. You know, whenever you have to go through, you know, you have an air transport company, which would be, you know, an airline, and they don't take a credit card. They only take, you know, a cash by
big
Western
flag.
Union, huge red flag.
Yeah, watch out for that one. Right. And you know, Linda, I'm not a dog expert by any means, but it seems like the price that was offered for the Golden Retriever, $150, that's pretty cheap.
Yeah, and she had never bought a Golden Retriever before, so she didn't realize. She thought, well, $150, that sounds like a fair amount for a dog, but when she started actually looking at Golden Retrievers online, they're like 10 times that amount.
Oh, okay.
So that was another warning sign.
All right, there's Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager with us on this Monday. Linda, good to see you.
Linda.
Nice job on the trivia. Oh, you want to try again? Yeah, let's try Linda.